Okay, today I'm unveiling the Assassin's Creed Unity box set for Xbox One. All I could tell you is the box is pretty cool. I mean, I just want to keep the box. I don't even really want to play the game. I finally got Xbox One. Sorry it took me so late to get this. But I was just waiting for the price to come down a little bit. But other than that, it comes with the Unity and the Black Flag. All they can tell you is the game's pretty fun. If you're a story, like story mode, like to run around a town, run around a town. Get this. Okay. Up the box here. Okay, sorry about the shaking of the screen, everybody. Alright, I guess I gotta. Alright, a little more difficult than I thought it'd be. Let's see. I apologize, everybody. I gotta put the phone down for a minute here. Okay, there's the Xbox One. Still on its foam. I'm just gonna break it out. Yeah, it's hard to do with one hand. Apologize again. Well, there's the Xbox One. Finally got it. Yay. Here comes another box inside of the box. I think that's everything. I'm gonna be so mad there's not a controller in here. Okay, we got everything. There's the controller. Got that. Don't care about that. And apparently, this is the game. There's no discs. And basically, oop. And he didn't use it yet, so you guys can't see it. But everything else is here. There's a headset, power box. cord. Other than that, yeah, I'm pretty much happy about the Xbox One. I finally got one, and I get to play with all my friends. And I'll see you guys soon.